Okay, let's test if this works. Okay, so a whole bunch of stuff has been updated. Hopefully this fixes it. Okay, so we are just going to test a couple of elements. This should reflect that we all be back right away. That is good. That worked. This is just saying that the stream ended, which it hasn't. And let's get over here. Okay, if there's anything here that needs to change, I just need to update it, but I first need to see what this layout looks like. Okay, that doesn't look like it's updated, so I'm just going to turn that off for now. And we'll just run it over there. So at least the chat works, everything else we'll figure out as we go. Oh, second thing I need to do is I need to bring up my actual build. Leveling, and if I'm not mistaken right now, we are level 51. We are making our way over to there. So we're coming over to this side. Okay. That is part four that we are starting now. Okay, let's take it from there. What was I actually doing? Talk to Lily for your reward. Oh, let's actually take this, and we are not looking to go underneath, we're looking just to go one over, and then there.
Wretched sight. While you be skulking about, I've managed to do a bit of time and tide, wait for no man.
And then, manuscript to the Tidal Islands. Okay, I'll just follow the rest of the path as per usual.
I return to exile, humbled and shaken.
That goes there.
Hello again, local.
Let's put one there. Let's put one there.
I always love a good risk.
Just put one there. And then, screw it, we'll put one there. No idea what this does. This is just a test to see if this works. I hope I'm not going to run into too many issues. I don't think so. So we're going back to the Tidal Islands. Nothing. Zenit close, not the worst. Nothing. And nothing.
I must have time to gather my will.
Yes, we're continuing down this way, all the way down to Lowe's. The eye that I needed. I really hope everything is working.
Thank you.
just go inside. Yeah, kill off one. Let me
teach you the laws of war.
Okay, that is him done.
The soil wants for your blood no more.
Can I speak to him already? I honestly can't remember now. What the hell am I actually looking for here? That's life. That's similar to what I had. Stash. Put this and this away. See, I don't know where to actually put this, so I'm just putting all of this here. Yeah, I don't know. And then another unique. I really need to figure out what to do with all of these uniques. Okay, so this one gives a little bit of fire resistance. That one gives even more fire resistance. Yep. Go with a new one. It's got more life, more fire resistance, and it's giving me strength.
Still working.
Just sell off those.
You've seen Nessa. You've killed them.
Farewell.
I am Sin.
It's the only one I've got, so let's use it.
Farewell.
Vendor them. Oh, sell them off. How do I specifically know I don't want to use them later on? This is a standard profile, so wouldn't I maybe want to save them for another build that I'm running? Or are the restrictions on levels too much? And how's it going, Maestro? Okay, fair enough. I think it's one of those things that for now I just want to hold on to them, because maybe there is a build that I want to try in the future that maybe requires one of these. I mean, I can mention that because that's a duplicate. I think for me it's always one of those what if situations, like what if?
Good tidings. Time and tide wait for no man.
Mm-mm. Wrong place. I hope the build is at least looking decent from your point of view. Always a pleasure having you, Meister.
Evil has returned to this place of despair.
That's two eunuchs in a matter of like 20 seconds. Is that normal? Thank you.
bent. Final crusade sees its first triumph.
And so it begins.
Just because I don't know what to do with him for now, so I'm keeping him. Did I not have a place for all of these? Yes, I did. That doesn't fit into any of them, so it just goes there for now.
Still working on it.
Good work.
That might be good to have.
With the road to the Frisian forest clear again, I trekked through to the forests beyond to see if the strangeness we're seeing on the coast is also happening inland.
165.
What I saw nearly froze my heart.
Cold resistance. The animal's rarity of items found. This might be better than the one I've got there. Sort of the question is, how does that affect me?
As close as I can reckon.
This is neither the time nor the place.
Ooh, no, cold resistance. Absolutely plum. Where did my cold resistance go? Chaos resistance, I'm at negative 22. Okay, I'm definitely gonna need some cold resistance on that.
Stay sharp out there.
Let's see if there's anything that I can craft to make this more viable for me. Let's go. Cold resistance, level 3. Yes, craft. That should now put my fire 61. Why did it drop? That's a very good question. Why did it drop? I was maxed out on everything not that long ago. Put fire resistance onto this. It's gonna cost 3 of those. No. And fuck it, fire resistance, craft. That was expensive. Lightning resistance, fire resistance. Can't put anything onto that. Can't put anything onto that. That's mana, that's life. Can't put anything onto that. And the boots. Fire and cold resistance. Maybe. Cold and lightning. Can I do cold and lightning resistance? Yes. Craft. Okay, what did that do for me? 75, 75, 75. Okay, so my defenses are back up to a cap of 75%. I don't know why they dropped off. Honestly, got no idea where they went. Oh. probably hope that the microphone's not picking up too much of the keyboard.
Had you not barred the way the first time, you would have turned the way for all of us.
Is there anything specific I need to do here this time? Well, doesn't look like on this run. Weakness and complication should go. And then this, I can finally start going into them.
Must have time.
Run around this entire map trying to figure out where this goes. So that's to the wetlands. I'm hoping there's actually a reason for me to be here. I'm guessing there was no reason for me to be in there. Okay, is there actually a reason for me to be here or not? Have I missed something completely while doing this? Is that a good thing?
Release this land to the will of its true children. The Asmeri belief.
Like Frost is going to touch seconds if you have used the
opportunity. Rot in your disgusting poisons.
Let's try that. See if that's actually noticeable.
Another damn.
This race bolt. Oh, come on. Where's this? Yes, we're going all the way around. I should be able to take this and then move along. I think that's all I needed there. Am I going the right way? Am I doing the right thing? Who knows? I'm guessing that means I'm going in the right direction. Random island that goes nowhere.
Oh, it didn't go anywhere in that direction. He was in that ring. Ended up helping quite a bit.
The Brand King, his time has almost come. Then hope will be
shortest little freaking passage ever. That was really not needed. Energy trial, because I've done that. Yes, it was. So I've ran a very far distance in the wrong direction. How far does this thing loop around? Deal 13% increased damage, adds physical, adds fire, increase, adds cold, increases projectile speed, and 15, that is 27. I don't know if this is better now, but it has to be. Second problem. So I'm going to use that, but I need to change one of those colors to a green. That can go there, that can go there. I just got nowhere to put haste. So for now, that's going to stay there.
Shall take this crusade to the seas themselves.
Spent.
Finally. Come on. Ready.
That's how that went. 1,100. Yep, that's an upgrade. Keep that. Throw that there. I still need to do that upgrade. So for now, we'll just keep on. I don't know what to do anymore. I don't know if it's a good thing or if it's a bad thing. There's no way up. This is boring. One of those elements of the game that you just have to deal with. Come on, go inside. Cute, now we've got to go face the other one, I guess. Actually, to have a look what gets leveled next, I'm not 100% sure. Okay, just a creepy ice ship coming through. Mr. Whisper, I'm looking for encounters on low life. So your counter is on a love wallet, 55%. That's it. Okay, done this, gone down. Oh, where does the next level start? I have not done any of those yet. I need to do that.
to you, the shape. Don't take them. Right. Lord of Light, hold back the sea so that I may slay its pretender king. I must have time to gather my will.
Something happened on my screen. King's throne, that sounds like the right place to go.
So strong, so dedicated. A man like you would never disappoint a lady in need. You're a gift, don't you see? A sumptuous feast for His Majesty on his wedding day. Really, we are both so touched by your generosity.
That's pretty straightforward.
And death washed clean of dumb.
And thus the look.
Okay, what's this?
I accept this gift.
You cannot be stunned if you
so stand that something of the innocence may live on.
Screw it, why not?
How did you? Hold on to your cuckoos, Mia.
This is neither the time.
What'll I do now?
Ah! Judging very well.
Yeah, I have officially married to part 7.
The relic. Fare you well.
Goodbye.
Turn your back. I'm afraid. Go with courage.
Thank the god. I believe the sea. Goodbye.
Okay, and I think this is where I am going to call it for this stream. This was mainly just to test to see if the new layout and the new system works. So at the end of the stream, it's probably going to cycle through one or two pages. Don't worry, it's nothing important. It's mostly just so I can test to see if everything is working. But I hope everybody that was here enjoyed the stream. For those of you that watch it after the fact, I hope that you enjoy it. If you have any tips for me to get better, please let me know. Until then, hope to chat to you guys next time. Have a lovely evening further, and look after yourselves.